Hi, I'm streaming, furry stickers. How do I put this? I'm editing the pack that I bought from Palux. How do you pronounce that guy's name? Maybe I should edit in this stream title so that I can, Yeah, I think this is much better. I'm just gonna switch over to the browser. That's just gonna be the ferret music playing, so yeah. Okay, where's the ferret? There we go. Okay, hopefully it's not too loud. Let me just increase the volume a bit. Hopefully it's not too loud. Hi, Primus. I mean, you can join it anytime. Because a few people just got banned for griefing, so I can't think of this music, I just realized. Wait, you're banned from Discord? Oh. I thought you only banned from the server, okay? Like the, Minecraft server. I mean, I can help you ask. Because technically you have to send the message by yourself, like the whitelist, the your username to the server. Because in this season, we are separated into three teams. I think it's like red, yellow, and blue. So. But apparently there's no rule about griefing, but apparently griefing is not allowed, so whatever. Okay, maybe I need to decrease the bot volume on my side. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna switch to my thing. I guess I'll be looking at it from the phone. Yeah, I've helped you ask, but Dreamy was like IDK, so I don't know how am I gonna help you with it. I'm just editing stickers from the pack that, oh wait, I should mention it in my description or something. Hi, Wingcat. Why is everyone's name red color? It should not. Oh, is it like because you guys set it? Okay. I bought the pack from the website, and I mean they have commissions, but I don't want to do that because I don't know how much it will cost. Wingcat, would you like to make a proposal for Primus to come back, or you still don't like Primus for destroying your town? Because I think Dreamy is kind of afraid to invite more people because I don't know if you know about this, but recently the blue side, which is my side, and Dreamy and basically most people that you know is being griefed by the red side. So yeah, apparently separating people into teams make people grief each other. So yeah. Not that you guys are in good terms or whatever, but should I just do this first? What color should I put for this? I'll just put white. Yeah, that's kind of, yeah, but yeah, so I mean I wasn't that active, so I wasn't like exactly sad that things get damaged, because Gusty and Pine are the ones that are active, but surprisingly their houses are not damaged. So the only house that's actually damaged is Kira and the ones that share with her. So someone probably has a grudge on Kira or something, but yeah. My guess is probably because one person only did it, because there's a sign at our village area where it shows some very disgusting words and so on. So So I think it's just one person, but I think it might also be more than one person. But when the people of the red team come back from being offline, they were actually shocked. So I think it's not right to blame the whole team. But at the same time, I think Dreamy got a bit scared, so he just banned everyone. Yeah, but then because each team has their own sort of leader, so if the leader, I mean, no one knows, but the leader could be in on this, so it's quite hard. I mean, I think Dreamy could interrogate people. Oh shit. Hi, should I call you Iron or Nebby? Because in Discord server, everyone calls you Iron and then, like, your name is Nebby. I can't decide. Okay, I'll call you Nebby because it's more English than the other one. Yeah, I mean, it's pretty much the same for Gusty, but apparently Gusty knows that you have been talking shit about him, so he's kind of sad, you know, when I sort of talk to him about it, sort of touch the topic, and then he's like, I'm hurt that Wingcat is talking shit about me behind my back. No, I was actually AFK. Like, I fell asleep, so I was in Minecraft for like a few hours. Oh, why do you want to leave, maybe? Is it like the server is like is Clan Marine very toxic towards you? I mean, when I complain to my friends ish about the sort of words, the things they told me, I kind of feel offended. So, but I feel like I am just keeping it in from them because they told me that being offended is kind of like a more of a fuck off. So I don't really know what to do because at the same time I kind of need to be in this clan to sort of help me with my pinnacles and stuff. So I don't know what to do. Yeah, UN. Oh, like, because we're using the same IP address, but different URL because new season. So it's not called Try SMP. I have no idea where the name come from, but I'm pretty sure it's Dreamy's idea. Oh, so it's his idea. Okay. But why is it called Try SMP in the first place? Like, did he even give a reason for the name? It's like he dreamed of it or something? Wait, what has different color themes got to do with Triad? Like, it isn't the definition of Triad, it's like gang or something. Like, isn't it implied that they'll be griefing? And it kind of feels like the name wants it to imply that it's a anarchy server. But it isn't. Because it's banning people for griefing, so it's not anarchy. But did not complain when I use free cam, baritone and other shit, so I have no idea why Primus is still banned, but that's a separate topic. What do you mean my account just connected again? I'm not... Minecraft is not open. Yeah, but the thing is he kind of made UNSMP as a 2.5, like a season 2.5, and then the one before that is a 2.25 or something like this. It's kind of confusing. So season 3 became a new season instead of the old season. So instead of making it season 4, season 3 now. So it's kind of confusing a lot of people. Oh shit, so I think, okay, I'm opening it. Oh wait, I cannot open it in stream because that's gonna crash the stream. Okay, can you log into my account? I just realized, I think the red side is logging into my account to delete everything and probably deleting. I'm at the yellow side actually, so it's probably gonna delete everything in the yellow side and groups. Oh shit, I'm gonna tell everyone. I just realized. Okay, I'm gonna ping everyone. Have to go, left me and went to war. Yeah, I'm just... Hopefully people deal with it. Jimmy says that he wants to revert to the last backup, which was 8 days ago, so it's not even the latest one, but I mean, that's pretty much the only way to do it. Wait, is this part of the... Oh wait, I can't color this. Just realized that this is the white part of the roof. Wait, so if this is the white part, there'll be... the other color. Brush. Oh, so you're telling me like... no one has been online and only realizing it now. I mean, I... Wait, but... Well, but Gussie said that... It wasn't like that 2 days ago. Nebby, can I join you? But I really hope that the clan is active though, because I really need help with pinnacles. Like, I can't just... Oh, I need people to teach me how to go through the raids. I mean, of course, I can't just do the stuff. Sorry. Wait a minute, what? Never mind, I'm not touching that part. Okay, I'm done. No, but this feels like it's just... Never mind, we don't talk about it. It's so tiny, you cannot be seen anyways. Doesn't matter. Yeah, I mean, that's the thing. The clan is kind of like... they are kind of self-centered. I mean, it's mostly European, so they are like... it's like the rich get richer, you know, kind of thing. Yeah, I mean, I kind of got the hint that slime is... is the victim in this, because he was shocked that his house is kind of Nebby, I think you just joined them and then like stay with them for a while and then stay with maybe the one that appeals to you more first. Then let me know if they are toxic or whatever. And if they are toxic, just leave and then go to the next one, because somehow you are so popular. Oh, right. But no, I mean like the clan itself. Like, when they're playing. Of course they're not toxic in chat, but like, when they're playing, they might get toxic, you know, like how a pen is like, just fuck this, fuck that, whenever he's playing Crucible is kind of annoying. And kind of ruin the vibe of the game. I mean, I don't know what the vibe of the game is, but it kind of feels very bad when I play with him. Don't really like it. Wait, what's the... Ooh, okay, what this part is. The fact that the server doesn't have any sort of thing to make sure that only encrypted accounts can join, so any account can join, so anyone can just impersonate me. It's a bad thing, of course, but it's not like Dreamy would care. Heck, I don't know if Dreamy's watching my stream to care. I already told everyone that I'm streaming and they are just... Minecraft is more important. They don't care to listen to what I say. So it's fine. What's this color? Oh, it's F. Wait, why is it F? Oh, because it's the eyes. Okay. Yeah, I guess that's a good clan, I guess. But which one? Because there are four of them. Now you have to kind of decide, and living and joining the clan is kind of not really good, you know, for your image, I guess. But it's kind of okay. Maybe I should not touch the nose. Maybe I should leave this part. The shine in the nose is cute. Oh, this is interesting. Hi Ollie, welcome to the stream. Yeah, I'm doing fine, I guess, ish. Life is fine, so I guess it's fine. Well, this is good, I guess. What's your average watch rate you get usually? Well, 2 to 3 people, or maybe just one. So I don't really expect much, because even though my server has like 300 people, like my Discord server has like 300 people, but even though most people have the streams ping role, they don't really watch. So I don't know. It's not like they're gonna watch. I think most people are already sleeping at this time, so I don't think they're gonna watch it either. So yeah. Thanks for the support, I guess. Yeah, but Nebby, are you still going to be like doing weekly stuff, you know, because after this there's going to be what's that called, EAZ thing, what's that, Solstice. Yeah, this is going to be Solstice every week, but it's just gonna be Eva. But I don't know if there's a week 8 or week 7 to the seasonal thing. Yeah, I mean, but I don't know what's the Western time zone people, because that would be streaming in the middle of the night and I need to go to work. As in camp. So it's not really ideal.
Oh,
I mean, yeah, I have social media, but does it automatically share it to Twitch? I mean, not Twitch, Twitter. I don't remember. Yeah, it's still. Oh, wait. That's it. So like what I do is clips of the stream. But wouldn't there be highlights? Oh, okay. Good luck with your finals. Can you share to me like their Discord server link so I can just check them out? Wait, what's this? Which part of the freaking roof is this? Oh, okay, I know what this is. Okay. Okay. Dragons at the gate, they won't stop us getting to the top. Flying into space like a rocket, never giving up. I was all alone when I started, always been the same. Now you're here, the journey's uncharted, everything will change. You know we rule the world, you know we rule the world. Hey, hey, rule the world, you know we rule the world. Rule the world, you know we rule the world. Rule the world, you know we rule the world. Rule the world, you know we rule the world.
Turn around and everything has changed. Looking for a way to work it out. I'm trying to find some peace to navigate. The oak tree where I met you and the writing on the statue. I still remember every word you said. I'm not a soldier, but I'm fighting. Can you hear me through the silence?
Oh yeah, yeah. Now the people of Triad SMP are in a voice channel again.
Dark for the sunrise, clouds for a blue sky, and space for the traveling star. Strong from the inside, you're still my life.
Oh, I got 5 years. That's cool. Wait, why is it blue? Never mind, I'm not gonna talk about that. Ooh, okay. It's the cover. what? Yep, I've seen it. Wait, but you sent me to Oni. Oh, right. Like, need to get it from the Twitch as in the chat, like, exclamation mark Discord or something. You could say that dream. Oh, oh crap! Dreamy works in mysterious ways. This is part of the. Hi Fawn, bye Fawn. Thanks for joining. Okay, but can you link me to their Twitch channel?
Bye.
Wait, what is this part of? Oh, wait, this is not part of it. Right? No, this is not part of it. This music fits the face. Fits the music, I mean. Okay. No, not you. It's Nebby. Sorry, I didn't mention names. Good night, Fawn. Yeah, I just realized my mistake. Yep, so looks good. A square, right? Okay. Am I supposed to say it this way? So I don't think so. I'm just gonna still cry. We rise up from the dust and clean our throne.
We all have our reasons why we are on this track. Oh, we all have our burdens, yeah, but we just keep on fighting and we never look back. Here we go.
Okay, I'll check that out later. Excuse me. Oh my god, where is it? Telegram first. Okay, good night, Nebby. Bye. Which one should I edit next? This is cute. Oh, this claw is cool. The boop doesn't even have a boop, so it's kind of not a boop. Oh, is that all? Oh, I got a second pass. Okay. I'll do this. Let's sing a song full of hope, yeah, I'll do this. Full of pain. Why don't you sing along, my friend? For it's our last refrain. Forever young, ever strong, ever brave. Memories like this never end. No, they don't fade away. So when I'm gone, and when I'm gone. Keep holding on, keep holding on. And I'll be right there, close to the sun, close to the sun. Close to the sun. Hi Primus, welcome back. Have you dealt with my account? Yeah. You think we can play Minecraft with my account? Just make sure you don't log out at a place in the middle of nowhere. I can't find my way back home. I mean, I have waypoints, but yes. But I don't want to walk in front of me. person. It says a bot. Oh, okay. Oh, is this the Pokemon song? I wanna be the very best, like no one ever was. To catch them is my real test. To train them is my cause. I will travel. As far as I'm told, Jenny will only be back in the server to back up the server in the next 3 days. So, yeah. I guess the server is inactive for now. The fact that the whitelisting idea only came after banning miners, so yeah, it's just afraid of you. Primus, are you still here? Yeah, apparently they suspect it's the fifth column. I have no idea what the heck the fifth column is, but based on what is mentioned in the server, the fifth column only attack a server that is not, that does not have whitelist once. But the fact that the server has been attacked by people more than two times, actually three times. So I don't know if it's actually the fifth column or it's just someone pretending to be them. But as of now, I think people are just guessing. Someone once helped getting the IP address of the person logging into my account. Are you able to do that? So you're telling me Dreamy has to look at the logs and he's probably lazy to do that, so yeah, that's not, nah. And then now they're blaming each other, like someone in the blue team is the imposter, blah blah blah. Cringe. What? Who's that? Oh, you know the people of the fifth column?
Greetings chosen, I've been waiting here for you since the beginning of this universe. You know the world is fading. There's a secret power hidden in your soul. Don't be afraid to use it.
Yeah, that's the thing. I don't think Dreamy keep tabs of them, on them or anything. I don't think he even knows that fifth column even exists or whatever. So, yeah. Yeah. irony. Oh wait, what's this? Oh, that's bad. Wait, is this part of the eye? Yeah, this part of the eye. Okay. Well, I guess Dreamy is not a decent seller only. He has his own set of ideologies, so... neither do I know what's going on in his mind. Sounds like pretend. Not going to talk about politics. Oh, it's the nose. I don't touch the nose. Okay. I mean, I think he doesn't really want to, you know, make this server really like public or anything. It's more like within his Russian friends. Oh, I can use middle click to... guess they're blaming each other now.
Thank you.
think it's done. Anything else to finish? Yeah, maybe I'll color it white so that it isn't. Exciting. I was just looking. Green or something. Thank you. guess this is done. I feel like I'm gonna do anger and gross, but it's like 3 AM now, I think I'm gonna sleep first. I'll color the base first.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'll do this properly. I'll do this also. Thank you. Maybe 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 more. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna sleep now, soon, I guess. Okay, you can find the link. You can find the stickers that I've completed in this link. Okay, I'm sending to the chat. Yeah. Thanks for watching, thanks for the 5 viewers, I'm very surprised. Anyways, Primus, if you're still there, bye, good night. Where's the scene for the... Thanks for watching. Bye.